cars on loan.
Thank you very much, John. Thomas.